Swabbing a plate. Soak a sterile swab in the suspension and press against the inner wall of the saline tube to remove excess fluid. Carefully swab the entire surface of the agar plate, ensuring that the swab overlaps each time to evenly distribute the inoculum. Then turn the plate 120 degrees and swab again. Repeat. Soak the swab again and repeat the streaking procedure a second time, ensuring that the plate is completely covered with the inoculum. Place the used swab in a swan bag.